Suez crisis arises as President Nasser of Egypt tells a wildly cheering crowd in Alexandria that Egypt has seized the internationally owned Suez Canal. His announcement touches off a rapid series of reprisals and counter-reprisals. Britain freezes all Egyptian funds, and Egypt retaliates with the same measures. France lodges a bitter protest and suggests military action. The 85-year-old waterway, of which the United States is the second biggest user, brings a three-power meeting in London to discuss the biggest threat this year has posed to world peace.